How to remove a field from a view in SharePoint. Step one, find the list name and enter it in this variable. Step two, select your view and make sure you select your ID and enter that in this second variable. Step three, send an HTTP request with the post method and use the get by title method and the views and reuse your variables list name and view ID and use the remove field view field. And then in the body, use your example field as a string field value, and that should be it.